should be a good one.
One, two, yeah,
let's go. Right, so guys, if I could just ask all of you, keep the noise levels down, please, while the artists are performing. Show a little bit of respect, because we are here for the same thing. Poetical, introduce yourself when you're ready.
My name's Perry, I go by the name Poetical. I'm from East London. I've been writing poetry since the age of 5, and yeah, I'm just trying to grow.
Yeah!
I'm a brother. He loves his sisters, and from a family of sisters, he takes care of a brother.
Yes.
So my brother to another is the son to a mother, and we all love each other. I'm not a fighter, I'm a lover. I seek to please, and I'm pleased to seek a woman that will take me for me. I know everyone else wants me to be. This is something I want to share, show and tell, not cover. So when I find a perfect sister, she will become my wife, and I will give her my life and my trust. Because without this, there cannot be us. So on the journey of love we go to let the bond of love and lust and unity flow. I want to pop you the question, I'm hoping for a yes. Instead of a no, let's take this slow and then the relationship grow. Because only time will tell when we're here ringing our bells. And I will go through heaven and hell just to see you smile, talk you down the aisle, and to go home and think about a future child. I'm my brother, you love his sisters, and we all love each other. Thank you.
Make some noise! Poetical! Alright, so guys, you know what you've got to do. Green PS, black for no. Let's see all of those votes. And we need you all voting. Guys on this side, ladies in the front, can we see your votes, please? Can we see all the votes in? Thank you very much. Ladies over here, let's see those votes. Got it? Right, let's go over to the judges then.
Poetical.
Hey, what's up?
Do you know what? What you had to say was extremely positive. You can't fault something this positive, innit? I'm assuming you've got an old heap of poems, innit?
I've got a few, mate.
So if you was to come back, you'd have a different one.
Of course.
You ain't gonna spit the same bars.
No, it's all good.
I tell you what, I'm all down for constructive talking and eloquence of speaking and all of these things.
Yeah.
So based on that, I say yeah.
Thank you, much appreciated.
Yo, TT. Got some crowd noise.
Guys in the back, thank you very much. Can we get some quiet, please? Thank you for your respect and all of that. It's all right. Wicked.
Poetical. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, I can't complain, you know. I really liked your performance.
Thank you.
Given the fact that you're performing and you recited something, you memorized it and you had it.
Excuse me, sorry to interrupt you judges, but we've got a lot of interruption at the back. So you guys at the bar, please, I don't want to keep repeating myself. Show some respect. Thank you. Judges.
As I was saying, I liked what you said. It was so positive, you know, and it gave me insight to what you're about, you know. So on that subject, I'd like to say yes. You're well done, bro.
Thanks, guys. Much appreciated. Thanks.
Yeah, Poetical.
What's up, man?
I've met you before. I've never seen you before.
Yeah.
Didn't know what to expect. I really respect people that will come up here and do poetry and spoken word. I'm a big fan of spoken word. The presence was good. I was not ideal for a 60-second performance, but you did show what you got, and it was good. You impressed us, so I'm gonna say yes.
That's much appreciated. Thanks.